Hey everybody, it's Doug Schaff with RE/MAX Oceanside and MakeManYourHome.com. Good morning, it's Monday, it's time to get the week started. How was your weekend? My weekend was pretty good. I worked a bunch on Saturday and then watched some football Saturday night. That was good to see all the games, over the weekend. Pats won, so it's a good weekend on to the AFC Championship. That's awesome. Go Pats. Yesterday, since it was so cold, I did get a chance to go out on Great Pond, play a little hockey out on the ice. That was fun, skating around out there. Had a great open house yesterday over at 30 Whitney in Portland. It was good to see that so many people are still coming out to open houses. Inventory is still very low, so the market's still performing very, very well. So that was good to see in certain price points and locations, of course, but it's still doing very well. Today, Monday, getting the week started, got a couple appointments, meeting somebody in South Portland this morning, talk about the value in their house, going to walk through a home in Cape Elizabeth just to kind of get an idea of what's going on over there. We got a few things going on. How was your weekend? What's your day like? What's your week like? Let me know. Comment below. And hey, have a great day and have a great week.